Hi dear students, how are you all of you? You all are very warmly welcome on our YouTube channel. Dear students, first I have uploaded one lesson for you. The name of the lesson is My Grandparents. This is our second lesson of English. Now here we are going to understand the exercise of this lesson. Yes, exercise of My Grandparents. Our question one is that write true T or false F. Here we have to write T for true and F for false. First is Nikhil lives in a small family. Nikhil lives in a small family. This is the false. So I have written it here. Second, Mohit loves his grandparents. True. Mohit does not go for a walk with his grandfather. False. Teacher says we must not make our grandparents happy. False. These are the answers, dear students. I have written it for you. Yes, for your understanding, I have written it false, true, false, true, false. But you have to write it here T or F. Now our question second is, answer the following questions. Question one is that does Vinay miss his grandparents? Yes. Yes, Vinay miss his grandparents. Dear student, I have written it these answers for your understanding. Yes. What does the teacher ask Nikhil? Teacher ask Nikhil who all stay with you. Teacher ask Nikhil who all stay with you. Third, does Mohit's grandfather tell him stories? Does Mohit's grandfather tell him stories? Yes. Mohit's grandfather tells him stories. Four, who makes sweet for Mohit? Mohit grandmother makes sweet for Mohit. Mohit grandmother makes sweet for Mohit. Now our next is, see, horse is there. Should we care of our grandparents? Yes, of course. We should take care of our grandparents. We should make them happy. Yes, whatever things we can do for them, that we have to do for them. Now here is the vocabulary, dear student. You may have also in your page number 14. Choose the correct answer to fill up the blanks. Options are given here. Nikhil's dash dash stays with them. Here we have to tick uncle. I have ticked it already and written uncle. Nikhil's uncle stays with them. Second, Vinay stays with his dash dash and dash dash father and mother, cousin and aunt. Vinay stays with his father and mother. Third, Mohit goes for a walk with his dash dash and grandfather. Mohit goes for a walk with his grandfather. Four, Mohit helps his grandmother buy vegetables. In the bracket, grandmother or aunt is there. Our answer is grandmother. Mohit helps his grandmother buy vegetables. Now here pronunciation is there. Read these sentences aloud. Sentences are given. Mohit goes for a walk with his grandfather every day. Yes, Mohit goes for a walk with his grandfather every day. Yes, this was the sentence. Now let's go on the next. Now here, listen to the words given below and repeat them after your teacher. These words are given, dear student. You have to repeat these words after me. First word is play. Play. Second, way. Way. Third, May, M-A-Y, May. Fourth, D-A-Y, day. day, day. Fifth, stay, stay, stay. Yes. Now here listening and speaking, gathering information is there. Work in pairs. Read the following dialogue with correct pronunciation and proper expression. These you have to do in your class with your class members. Yes. Hello. I am Aryan. What is your name? I am Riya. Do you come to park every day with your grandfather? Yes. He takes a walk while I play. My grandparents live with us too. See, I am reading that like that. You also have to read. Hello, I am Aryan. What is your name? I am Riya. Do you come to the park every day with your grandfather? Yes, he takes a walk while I play. My grandparents live with us too. This conversation practice you have to do with your partners in the school. Now, naming words means noun. Here we are understanding language and grammar. Read the words given below. Boy, monkey, school, cup. Girl, rabbit, house, bag. Uncle, parrot, market, umbrella. Aunt, cat, hospital, table. Grandfather, elephant, book, chair. Grandmother, lion, orange, lamp. See these words I have read for you. Naming words are the names given to people, animals, places and things. These are called nouns, dear student. Now, circle the naming words in the sentences given below. Sentences are given and we have to circle. Already I have circled it for you. My uncle got me a new toy. So, my uncle is naming word in this sentence. The girl was playing with a doll. The girl is a naming word in this sentence. Now third one is that children were playing in the park. Children were playing in the park. Children is a naming word in this sentence. Four, my grandma made sweet for me. My grandma is a naming word. My mother loves me very much. My mother is the naming word. Now the writing part is here, dear student. Complete the sentences given below. Today we will learn about our family. Yes. Stuti and Raghav live in small family. My grandfather tells me story. When my grandparents are ill, I take care of them. Here, dear student, we have finished the exercise of lesson number 2. If you are new on our channel, dear student, please subscribe it. Yes, thank you.